Welcome back, Immortals Phoenix Rising, episode 18. Hope you're enjoying it. Hope you're enjoying it. We're going to go do a little time thing here. See what this is all about. Okay, so I'm thinking that maybe right there is the path I need. Climbing up, that just took way too much time. I think that's probably why they gave us that opening there. Do we want to try again? I saw something over here too I want to look at. Okay, what would be... Try this one more time. So I do think straight there is the way to go. Seriously, I was right there! I don't feel like doing that again. I'm sorry. I don't feel like doing that again. Oh, this one looks like it's gonna be pretty easy. Wait a minute. I spoke too soon. That's how it was, right? Okay. Yeah, it was pretty easy. Or I'm just getting better at him.
This takes me back. Psyche went to the underworld and met Persephone, who gave her Aphrodite's beauty ointment in a basket. All she had to do was give it to Aphrodite without peeking.
But Aphrodite knew curiosity would get the better of Psyche. And she knew Persephone would never give her enemy a simple face lotion. So when Psyche peered inside the basket, smoke put her to sleep instead.
Let's just complete this thing where we're collecting the artifacts. We'll come back to this.
I don't quite understand where I'm supposed to be going here. This is confusing.
Let's go get this chest since we're right here. I've been here before. And I feel like I remember saying, like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. This feels familiar.
Yeah, I think I was here before, and I remember thinking, like, what am I supposed to do? Yeah, I was just, I was literally just there, but you didn't give me anything to collect. No! I was literally right there. Okay, let's do it again. I literally was right there. Okay, there we go. Alright, I think I got it now. Let's do it one more time. What the heck is going on here? But we're struggling here. Why am I struggling so much to control this thing? Okay, we gotta... Okay, this is... Just go up. Oh my gosh! What is your deal, dude? Holy crap, bro.
How am I supposed to... I don't know how I'm supposed to get there. That thing is way up there. I don't know about that one. That one might be a little out of the reach for the moment. Let's go do this. Well, first let's go get that Ambrosia.
I'm warrior adjacent. Anyway, I'm here to stop Typhon.
That checks out. You didn't look like much of an appreciator, no offense. But maybe this will change your mind.
A little box?
What? No, that is so my last phase. I signed it, though, and you can keep it. No need to thank me.
I can't read this. You're a sculptor. I scaled your statue. You're Hephaestus, right? I'm so excited to meet you in person.
So, not that one. Fine. That's fine. Totally fine. But I have others.
So we can defeat Typhon. Do you know where it is? No?
Confusion or rapture? Are you rapt?
This is just my face. How can you art at a time like this? Don't you know what's happening?
I think it's safe to say you do not.
Typhon? Everyone turned to stone? Gods all lost their essences? Evil monsters everywhere! End of the world! You really have no memory whatsoever?
Who needs the past when you can shape the future?
It'd be easier to shape the future with hands. Typhon stole them, I assume. Ripped them from your limbs? Tortured you endlessly. Something?
You really need to sit down with this Typhon guy. Talk it out. No, my hands had enough of making art and skied off together.
They can't have gone far. And who knows? Maybe if I get them back, they'll jog your memory. Save the applause for when I come back.
I could sculpt a tree with happy little tree friends. Do trees have friends?
Let's go get some new hands, shall we? I'm going down that pit.
This place looks like a battlefield or a graveyard.
Come on up. Get it? Handy. Okay, so let's go get the other one.
Huh.
Near the gates and above the wreckage left in Typhon's wake, Phoenix spied what looked like a working automaton hand.
Well, how do I get this? Oh, I thought I picked them up. I didn't pick them up. Yoink. Okay, what are these for? Looks like we've got a constellation thing. What the heck? Nice to know I came here running a straight line. So is the order? Did I just have the order wrong? There we go. So I just had the order wrong. Huh. 24 defense. Yeah, I like that 300% better. Let's go do that. Let's go do this constellation. And then we'll go take the hands back. Don't stay stationary, I'll just light you up with arrows.
Is gold and silver good, boys?
I beg your pardon?
You heard me.
What did he say? I didn't hear him. Goodness.
Yeah.
This is exciting stuff right here. That one might need to, could probably be broken. I think it actually has to be. Because I don't see any other rocks around here. I don't know, that seems pretty appropriate in size. Actually, here's how we're gonna do this. What? Is there some sort of weird... Okay, I'm not quite sure what's happening there. I don't know if I'm intelligent enough to do this one. I don't know if I'm smart enough to do this one. Might have to come back to this one at a later juncture. think actually one of them actually went in the right spot, that first one I threw, I think. It did, how about that? Okay, so we need two more. That one up top, I'm not quite sure. Did that stop those lasers? Okay, I think I got it. I gotta go push one of those. Alright, we'll try to get this done this episode, but we may have to extend. I don't know that other one, I'm not quite sure. Unless it was like you have to do it last. I have. Okay. Yeah. I don't... I don't understand why that's not opening up for me. Okay, so it's not that. I don't know. Unless it is a thing where I don't need to have them all activated. That's the only thing I can think of. So, okay, let's see here. That part, I tried this before and I see the ones on the bottom. So according to this, if you put that back up there, that would mean, so that's the upper left, so the top, so those two, okay, so here, let's try that. That's the only thing I can think of, that tells you the ones that need activated, that they don't all need activated. So according to this, this one would not need activated. Those two would, oops. Okay, that one's good. So those two, that one. This one would not. This middle one would not. This one would not. Wait, no. It would, because of that. So this one wouldn't. Yep, I think that was it. Okay. Alright, we figured it out. There we go.
I'm no jealous god.
But I want Hephaestus to craft me some guard dogs.
Not a jealous god. That's a new one.
Alright. Constellation done. Next time we'll return the hands. And we'll probably do we'll do one of those on the way since it's right there. Then we'll do a lyric thing and return the hands and keep it rolling. So come on back, and we'll pick up here.